know Flex family, massive flex in the motherfucking building. And today I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Romo since I started. This song came out Friday, so this is my first time reacting to this person, which I never heard of. It's 2 minutes and 07, 2 minutes and 7 seconds, which I never heard of him before. This is my first time reacting to it. But before we get into that, let's get 10 likes to this video, and let's get into it. The beginning of the music video was pretty good by Milky. It's been a while I get to react to Milky's music video for a while, ever since it's been a while right now. But Milky has finally found someone to do a music video with, and Romo. The music video, he met with Polo G, I think that's his name, Polo G. Yeah, Polo G from Chicago, which he's really cool. He's a really good kid, really good rapper. But this is something new to me from Lil Romeo since I started. But I can tell he's about to go off right now, so let's continue. Shit that don't happen, one trying to let me up the court, they was hacking. Now when I speak, they use it for a caption, they think that I made it. Really, I ain't got a dollar, a nigga, so please stop asking. Got kicked out of school, so if they act for a show, it's only right that I tax them. Mama, I thank you for making shit happen. Used to be six of us all on one mattress, something that's sad. Told me to go get a pen, now look where I'm at with this rapping, I'm still in the hood. For those that say they won't smoke, I swear I ain't dunking no action. 3K on this head, bet you my niggas run routes. And catch the pick like it's mattering, I come from out south. When niggas run in your house, and you better not open your mouth. Where I come from, you better cover your phone and you better cover your pouch. Niggas is bitches, I keep my location disclosed even when switching my routes. Bitch, I'm the chosen one, mama had me in the middle, you might as well call me Malk. I was hard-headed, ain't wanna listen to nobody. Mama kicked me out the house, but he bone took me in, ain't made me sleep on the floor, she let me sleep on the couch. I got something to lose, so if you run up on me on tower, I'm gunning you down. I started to rap, I've been achieving shit I never thought of or could have imagined. Hey, he's going off. I this is what I love, he's really going off. The lyrics is fire. He's fucking killing the mic, and he's chilling with his boys in Chicago, and he's literally fucking killing it. I mean, I love the energy. I love the 100% going off on his song since I started, and this is why he should be blowing up in 2020, in Chicago. For 2020 rappers who should be blowing up, and this is the kid. This is why I want to see Lil Romo, to see him go up and see how he does. And he's basically fucking killing it right now. This is my life, let me tell you the story of what I've been through and the shit that's happened. One trying to let me up the court, they was hacking. Now when I speak, they use it for a caption, they think that I made it. Really, I ain't got a dollar, a nigga, so please stop asking. I started to rap it. I've been achieving shit I never thought of or could have imagined. This is my life, let me tell you the story of what I've been through and the shit that's happened. One trying to let me up the court, they was hacking. Now when I speak, they use it for a caption, they think that I made it. Really, I ain't got a dollar, a nigga, so please stop asking. Okay, this is a really good music video by Milky, and a really good song by Lil Romo since I started. And he started rapping, probably, and he started going off ever since he's friends with Polo G. And he did his own thing, and look at him now, he's gonna blow up. But Yeah, this is a really good music video. I love it. It's pretty fire. What do you guys think of the song? Do you think it's fire or not? Please comment down below. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please drop a like, subscribe, hit the notification button. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. If you're new to this channel, please smash the subscribe button, hit the notification button, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.